Let's go. Welcome to the next episode of The Binding of Isaac Rebirth. Where we last left off, we are in a five-mob streak. Anyways, I was going to go with the Judas, but I want to try and keep the streak alive. I hope this doesn't backfire, but we're going to do an Isaac run here. No talking loud during that part. For those of you guys that want to play along at home, here is the seed, RX9QKY76. It's up there in case you miss it. Let's do this. Let's do this like we were meant to. And now this is one of those runs in which I'm coming off a bit of a layoff. Not that I was fired, but oh, you can move these chests around. That's kind of cool. How about we just notice that in episode 15 for the first time? But oh, that noise. It's like, but as I was saying before, I was rudely interrupted by Sir Trolls a lot, was I'm coming off a bit of a layoff. Now, what do I mean by a bit of a layoff? It's probably been about 2 to 3 days since the last time I played. Now, you may think, hey, damn, that's not that big of a deal, but when we have such an epic streak, which I say that kind of tongue-in-cheek, of 5 in a row, you really want to put yourself in a position to succeed. That's it. That puts yourself in a position to succeed when you have Cricket's head. I'm very happy about that. Very happy. More so than about the fact we picked up Anarchist Cookbook, which I could live or take. Live or die, man. Live or die, as Chosen says in the Karate Kid Part 2. Actually, Chosen does not say it. Ralph Macchio says that we should not be taking that damage. I'm a little concerned by these gurglings and the wake they leave in their path, but Ralph Macchio is the one who says, live or die, man, live or die. And that is, I don't want to spoil it for you, but you've never seen the Karate Kid 2. What are you doing with your life? And then Chosen makes a decision and answers that question. We'll take blood clot. Damage up and range up. We'll take it. And then Daniel essentially alters that decision for him. Karate Kid 2 arguably is a better... It's just as good as Karate Kid 1. But speaking of Ralph Macchio, since he happens to be the topic of conversation, someone sent me a tweet today and said, hey, you know you're old when the Karate Kid looks old. Or when the Karate Kid is 50. Wow, that's a very nice item to get. Along with that. And that is the greatest misnomer of all, is that Ralph Macchio never looks old because he is ageless and timeless. But pretty excited here that we did pick up Mini Brim. You know, I thought that we maybe would have had to have been in a devil situation to pick that up. But hey, I'm not one to boast or brag about our current issues with society. But let us press forward. Another interesting thing today happened. PAX East tickets went on sale. Thank you for that Blue Soli insurance policy. It's much appreciated. Our deductible is... But, Penny, our deductible is now lower, which is a good thing. But PAX East tickets went on sale. Let's make sure we get a devil here. I hope... Wow. I was going to say, I hope we get a chance to go. It'd be nice, though. PAX East was my first PAX experience about a week ago, actually about a year ago. HP and Luck Up, Magic Scab. So, I'm really looking forward to getting the chance to go. Now, we have an interesting deal here. Take these pills. Bad trip. Health up. Now, we are in a position where we could take both. Do we need to? I think we're just going to go with Spirit of the Night. We could get greedy and take both, though. And there is a five. I probably should have considered the fact we are in a five win streak right now, but sometimes you got to take a win streak and throw it out the wall. That makes no sense whatsoever, but you guys know what I'm trying to say here. Those who preach the riches of Gamble Nation suffer the ultimate rewards. Words of the wise. 3 cents on. I'm happy that we do have flying. That was worth it. Maybe we didn't need to take Guppy's paw, but there's gonna be Guppy's tail. What are we doing here? Oh, let's not forget this. Oh, we almost forgot this. That would have been a crying shame. But that's good. I felt like by picking up Spirit of the Night, though, we got it a tad slower. I'm not sure if anyone can confirm nor deny that suspicion, but I'm just going off of feel. But really, we did pretty well here. Pretty well for ourselves. We have one Guppy item that's something to watch. Caves 1 hype. You have a little floating, so these guys become a little bit more easier since you can fly near them. Love to get these guys in a single line. That's a good thing about Mini-Grim is you do have an element, a strong element of control over him, which order, whatever you decide to gender bias, you're familiar. But amongst other streaks, I am happy that we do have a Isaac Day streak going. And I appreciate you guys that do leave the comments and keep a tally for us, because that, like anything else in life, you're only going to be as good as your accountability. And that accountability is big time. Alright, so as we press forward here, I like our build right now. It's a good level 3 build, if you will. We're not going to go in the curse room. Wow, that's very aggressive. I like those guys, though. I'm not mad at them. I am okay with doing this, though. Just seeing what happens. Sometimes you just gotta waste an anarchist cookbook, because why the heck not? Okay, that's good. We'll be able to pick that up for sure, since we do have the flying. And spectral tears, which seem to have slipped my mind that we get spectral tears. We gotta make a decision here soon if we're gonna continue to play on normal. Seems like we get often carried. Rainbow Buddy, we'll take it. I don't know, we'll have to see about that. So as we press forward here. You are not an issue to society right there, because we just take care of business. Alright, clear these genuine flies. Get a little more insurance policy. And then call it Raft City. Still have some more places to explore, including this shop, but let's see if we can get another devil deal here first. Gertie, we should be okay here. Should being the key word. Slide to the left. Slide to the right. Brimstone. Everybody, face. Alright, that's the Gertie. This, for those of you guys that have trouble remembering patterns, if you sing yourself the electric slide, or the, that would work. But when you stop singing and you explain it, that's when you get smacked in the gusto by Gertie. Another double deal. Speed and shot speed up. Oh, you jerk mither. Oh, that was nice of you to transport us to another devil room. Alright, good. Let's keep that eternal heart on the floor. That's good for us. Very good. Let's check out the shop here. I want to say we've gotten that before. I don't know what it does, but let's take it. 1+1 free forever. Humble bundling. Let's see if we can figure out what that item does today. We're leaving anything behind here. Potential secret room, perhaps. I think our time here is over. Let's get out of here. I'm okay with this. Another good floor for us in terms of getting a job done. Let's donate this one penny. It's better to die a rich man than to give away all your money. That's not true at all. Strike that, reverse it. Better press on. Speaking of Ralph Macchio, I'm trying to think, outside of Karate Kid and My Cousin Vinny, I don't know that I've seen him in much. But he's still one of the finest actors of our generation. And maybe he's not even our generation, but maybe in a century of humans. It gets no better than Ralph Macchio. Of course, I'm a little biased. Let's hang on to that. Alright. I was gonna say something completely inappropriate about Ralph Macchio being biologically related to me, but that's not it. I should refrain from making ludicrous statements like that. In the rare event that Ralph Macchio does Macchio's, she doesn't. But if he did, I wouldn't want to disturb him in that manner. Shears? Meh. Cut and run? No, thank you. You're still not hollering back. Girl. Bat crazy. One might say bat blank crazy. Alright, so that trinket really, I'm not sure it does us any good. It's definitely somewhat amusing. Wow, no keys for us. Get wax faces out of here. If that's not an horror monster, it should be. Wax face. Let's go fight Hollowback. Double pin. Alright. Semi-new boss? Not semi-new. I mean, we fought Pin before, but not in a boss setting? Or maybe we haven't. I just have the memory of the young squirrel. If you use the pin, Tooth Fairy doesn't come to deliver canned Hormel chili. That's what happens. Alright. Safety pin. Evil range and shot speed up. Excellent. Let us... We're gonna try and press forward here and try to... Should we full clear? No secret there. We are gonna try to full clear. That's the goal. Now whether or not we can pull it off remains to be seen. I think we can. I'm confident in our ability to full clear. Like we're getting carried. I'm really interested to hear what you guys have to say about if we should bump up to hard or not. Another locked room. I would consider playing that beggar, but need some more coinage. Need a little more coinage here. That's what the doctor ordered right there. Now, should we burn it here? Or should we use it? Let's use it on a chest. That paid off for us. Let's go to this other golden chest, if we will. Bob's rotten head. I'll use that. Sure, we'll take a free bomb every three rooms. Ooh, temperance. Blood machine. Empress. Alright, so let's go ahead and... First off, double our bombs here. Second off... Take a Temperance machine. Are there any hearts on the floor? There are. Might as well just use it here. Not for your E. Oops. We're gonna take this down to half a heart in hopes of breaking it. There we go. And we'll take the Empress card with us just in case. Now we can pay this guy off. See how this works? You trade hearts for non-hearts. Luck foot. Luck up. Okay, we'll take that. Now the boss trap room is now going to be open, I would assume, because we have a half a red heart. But you know what happens when you assume. You get free postage at the library. Nope, that's not the same whatsoever. That might not have been worth our last key, but you know what? Hoping for a little something something there. Let us do something of expert knowledge here. Wasn't there another locked room that we probably should have saved our key for, huh? That was not a smart move. Why did we burn that key? We've already tried blowing up that wall. I think our time here is just about up. We'll take that and... Let's See, I don't know if that's going to take our Eternal Heart, so let's not. I definitely would have gotten a lot more money in that case, but I didn't want to risk the Eternal Heart. I'm not sure that. I'm guessing it would have taken our Eternal Heart. Here we go. Depths 1, plenty of health. Flying, which is good. And Mini Brim. I think we got enough to pay the Piper right now. Honestly, do. I think our chance of success right now is probably about a 71% chance of rain. Yes, we'll pay you off, sir. I'll take keys, no bombs. Fanny pack, filled with goodies. I've yet to be filled with goodies from that thing. Another blood machine. That's a good thing. It's all good signs here. We'd love to find some additional hearts here so we can really maybe blow up this temperance machine and make something happen. A couple more bombs. Maybe goodie bag drops more things. Excuse me, fanny pack. Keep these guys at bay here. No need to really get up close and personal because Mini Brim can take care of business for us. Would have loved to pop all these guys in one shot. Pop a shot or pop a squat. Whichever you prefer, the moon. Let's keep our temperance card for right now. Accidentally turned off the map. I tend to do that from time to time. Then I'm like, whoa, where's the map? And then really it just comes down to me turning the map off. I take full responsibility for the lack of map control. Looking for our item room here. There she is. Little egregious pull, but that's okay. Excellent. Infamy. Looks so cool. One of the coolest items, newer items in the game, I think. Very fond of the mask. Jim Carrey style. That's an overrated Jim Carrey movie. People that like the mask, I'm not sure we can be friends. Kind of like that 90s. I think the mask might have been one of my first family DVDs. Kind of odd to remember that. And it was a DVD that came in one of those wood cases, not wood, like cardboard-esque cases. Ooh, that's a new item. Converter. Convert your soul. Not sure what that does. There's options. So we unlock that. I don't know what it does. I'm a little concerned. I'm gonna guess it takes a soul heart. We'll try it. Wow, that's pretty overpowered. So it traded a black heart for a red heart, which is incredible. That's awesome. So that's a pretty powerful item, soul converter. I don't even know what that is, like a can of paint or something? Oh, nice. That Zelda room. Love it. Can't wait to go down there and see what sort of meats and cheeses they have for us. Maybe they have some bait. Oh, look at that. Okay, a couple hearts. It's probably a good place to use the temperance machine. That gravity. We're gonna get a lot of money here. This is cool. I'm all about that gravity. Not the movie with Sandra Bullock, but that'd be a portable blood machine. Alright. That was very cool. That's something unique. I'm not sure that it may be a few hundred episodes before we experience something like that again. Where we put a machine that invokes gravity in a room like that. Really kind of cool. That was kind of maybe the weakest old chest we've ever opened in our lives. Alright, let us press forward here. Been in the shop already. Got our item room. Is there anything left on the map? There's one locked chest. Let's go check that out quickly. Fight our boss here. Oh, we're leaving this behind too. There's one room we also did not check out yet. Empress, or I'd rather have the moon. It'd be cool if the moon played the riff from DuckTales. The moon. It'd be very cool. See, the problem with these guys is they can't shoot brimstone to the side. Two of spades doubles your keys. We'll take it. Let's go ahead and... Is there a chest? The chest is here. Alright. Large amount of items. I'm okay with that. Take them out one by one. Jumpers, from time to time, have my number. When I say have my number, I don't mean that in a good way, in a dating term. I mean they have your number where you're waiting in line at the butcher, and you know, you're number 10, and they're on number 7, and then all of a sudden someone acts like they have a number 10, even though they really don't. That's having your number. That may not be the real saying, but that's how I envision it. Wow, we're getting a load of stuff here. Let's go ahead and fight the boss here, and we'll see what the doctor wrote. Dr. Belvedere. Okay, Greed. That's interesting to see Greed in the secret room. I'll have Brimstone deliver the fatality here. Nice. Another Empress card. Oh, thank you. Alright, we're out of here. Let us fight the boss and call this Rap Cité. There we go. Bladed Ovum. Wow, double. Was not expecting to see that. One might think that you should expect to see that in an elongated room like so, but I was surprised by it. All stats up. Thank you very much. And we have a double room. We gotta take it. Now we're 2 to Guppy. Oh, never mind. Interesting thing here. This is a very good item. Is it better than our soul converter? Probably not. It's probably not better. But let's take this anyways. I feel like we're going to be able to use that more. I know that's not a good value proposition in the long run, but at the same time, you got to do what you got to do. I mean, unless your name's Melvin. You know, it could just be Melvin and all of a sudden things change on a dime. But for us, we're going to take this Guppy's head. We just unlocked Samson. Wonder why that is. I'm not going to complain about it. Now, hopefully we can break this machine here. We have a decent amount of luck because we do have luck up from Luckfoot. That's a solid amount of luck. I'm hoping that we get enough hearts here to break up the bee juice, if you will. We're not gonna hang out here too long. Let's... Wow, there's a lot of things being tossed around here. I mean, this is egregious. We may have to go to hard mode. Just saying, look at this. I mean, we can't be this good. Like, I know our skill has increased, but I mean, we are just a guy. Alright, let's break this thing. So whatever we picked up gave us pears. I'm guessing it's the fanny pack, or maybe the 1+1 deal. Child's heart calls out to its brother. Let's keep this. Child's heart. Let's continue the heat here real quick. I want to get another HP upgrade up from that. This is fairly ridiculous. Not that it's... I'm trying to think. We got to be pretty bad to mess up this one. But that's okay. Sometimes... You need a little humble pie served by... That's not what we wanted to do. There's our humble pie. In the form of one large explosion. Let's get out of here. Alright. Hershey Kish. Kiss hype. Kish. Kish is the brother of Gish. Who actually speeds you up instead of slows you down. How's that for a plot twist? Health up. Thank you for that. do a quick clear here with the dust bunnies. Explosive thoughts, Bob's brain. Let's see if we can get to another devil deal. So to do that, we really want to keep Bob's brain at a distance, actually. Quite the liability. Let's keep, hopefully find Thunder Bay here somewhere. Whoa. Wow, wow, Thunder Bay, Ontario? Whatever it is, keep your distance here, Dingles. Minis. Mom's contact, shoot out of the back of your head, all right. We're learning here. All right, we're looking for the boss. Have you seen the boss? I'm gonna guess it's gonna be Mega Man. It's not Mega Man, it's Mega Ma. Paperclip, let's keep this heart. I don't know what the heart does just yet. This would, Bob's brain would be great here versus this clump of walkers. There we go. Bruh. Couple hearts here, we'll fill up. Chances are there's gonna be greed in the shop, but we'll take it anyways. Boomerang, no hype. Let's go ahead and donate as much as we can here. I hope you can get this up to 999. There we go. Alright, we broke it. Very fitting. Alright, let's hang on to our... Hopefully... There we go. Want to hang on to our Soli here. So that we can... make something happen that... make Augustus Gloop crowd. Oops, never mind. Did not mean to do that. But let's go ahead and fight the Street Fighter version of Mom. Wow, Mom's contact comes in handy in this room in particular. Look at this. Give her the heat rock. There we go. We got another Bob's foot. Or excuse me, not Bob's foot. It's a new item, no? Placenta, regen and HP up. Maybe it's not a new item. But I think our work here is just about done. Here we go. Not a bad mom fight. I think we took a little DiMaggio. Here we go, womb one. Or utero one. Curse of the Lost, no map hype. A lot of consumables here. Uh-oh. Time to just run around like a mad person. There it is. There's two of them at least, huh? There we go. Nice clear there, sir. This can be a tough deal. Bill Cosby. Never forget. The sweater and the jello pudding. Alright, so let's go ahead and be careful with these jumpers. I need to focus more on the game. Okay, so we gotta be sure we're pulling our Guppy's head every room. Our damage is very strong. Thanks to Mini Brim. Show your face, buddy. Where you at? It's fairly creepy. So it looks like Bob's head has to hit on impact, on direct impact. Tammy's head, reusable tear burst. That's cool, but I'd rather keep Guppy's head. Reusable fly hive. Let's see what's this direction. Should be fairly straightforward here, these guys. Keep their distance. South of the border. Sure, use this. A lot of blue flies there. Here we go. Double Loki, split Loki, split level Loki. It's like a split level warrior cookie. Except they're all split. Not necessarily. Although I will say one of the things that I've always disagreed with about Oreo cookies are the double stuff. No one needs a double stuff Oreo. If you want a double stuff, you just make a part of two Oreos. Right, here we go. Box with stuff in it. Wow. I would have ran into that deal if we weren't careful. Mom's knife. That's something we have not gotten yet. Should we get it? Should we try it? Sure. Mom's knife. Wow. Oh, double mom's knife. That's fairly cool. Let's use the hermit. Takes us to the shop, right? There is no shop, so that made us pay the ultimate. Wow, we're a nunchuck wheeling fool right now. I like it though. I'm all about that. We're like, essentially, we're a mixture of Raphael and Donatello. I think that's a fair assumption. A fair assessment, not assumption. Let's do this. Alright, utero 2 hype. What's our time run at here? Not bad. 30 minutes? 27 minutes? That was thick and quick. I think, you know, was it the right move to take mom's knife? I don't think it mattered, really. But it's very cool. It's like a... I forget what Donatello's weapon is called. Staff? Donatello's staff? What is that? Oh, pay the piper here. Thank you for that health upgrade. Book of Sin. Alright. Not sure I can stand behind that DiMaggio, but you know what? Such is life. Alright, let's press forward here. Mom's knife? Pretty good. I mean, doesn't look like they nerfed it at all. Do we have a map here? Yes, we do. Excellent. Sometimes you get used to not having a map, so when you do have a map, it's like, alright, hey, that's an added bonus. A bonus of epic proportions. It's like you go to the drive-thru and you order a hamburger and they give you a cheeseburger, but in my case, whoa, that was a champion that we might have got a little bit too close to. In my case, I actually prefer a hamburger to a cheeseburger when we're talking about fast food joints. But anyways, we got to be careful here. Hey, oh, you know what it was that got us? Bob's brain. Bob's brain does more damage than good. I'm going to go out on a limb and say, that is a very large... No, we don't want that. I guess we could try. I don't know if that's a trinket or permanent, so let's not. Game kit hype. Yeah, we're gonna milk this. What do we hope to get from it? Maybe another blood bag. Maybe we try to break the game and just flood the screen. Look at this. This is virtual insanity. With Jamiroquai, thank you to you guys. We dropped the Jamiroquai, so I know who to properly quote. Great song, and very good video if you've never seen it. Virtual Insanity. Wonder how many, if I were to estimate how many views it has, since it came out in the early 2000s, maybe late 90s, I'd say it's probably got about 8 million views, if I had to guess, on YouTube. I could be way off on that, but I could also be dead on. Alright, I don't think we're going to sit around here and wait for Jiminy Cricket. Let's get our druthers about us and let's go see if we can find this boss room. That's right, I said druthers. Alrighty. Let's charge up our space bar and we can really run through this level. Hello, kitty. Goodbye, kitty. Is this utero too? So I'm sorry. Love the music in this. Let's watch ourselves here though. We don't have any, essentially any additional health cheats. How's our health refined here, right? Smasher! That was a bit of a sloppy fight. Everything is terrible. We unlocked that achievement. Alright, here we go. Let's take the plunge. Streak continues. Let's go forth. What's in the box, little friend?
Isaac, ha!
Whoa. That was creepy. All right. Thank you guys so much for watching. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Let's see what you unlocked. Everything is terrible. The game just got something. Check our stats here. Best streak 6, deaths 0. Is that even right? I guess since the reset, yeah. 5 mom kills, 41 secrets. And I will see you guys in the next episode. If you guys enjoyed this video, I encourage you to hit the like button. Hitting the like button helps support the video, helps support the channel, helps support your face. I'll see you guys next time.